Hey guys, it's Alex with the KISS team. Today we're going to be programming a 2018 Toyota Camry. We're going to be using adding a flip key to the Camry. So we have a current one, and then we have one that we're going to add on remote and immobilizers. I'm going to show you how easy that is on a 2018 Toyota Camry. Again, we're going to be using the X-Tool Auto Pro Pad. Here we go. See you guys inside. Hey guys, okay, so we're back in this 2018 Toyota Camry. This is the original key. So I'm gonna be trying to add this guy back in here. Hasn't been programmed just yet. And as you can see, when we put the key in, you can see the security light flashing right here. And so that's what we're gonna program in right now. So first things first, I'm gonna go turn on the car with the original key. I'm going to go to immobilization. Sorry for the glare, guys. I'm going to go to agree. I'm going to go US Toyota. See if you guys can see that. Sorry about the glare again. It's hardcore. It's evening time here, so it's starting to set. All right, so I'm going to go to immobilizer. It's still the H chip on this 2018, guys. Okay, so we're going to go 2018. So you see 2015 and up. We're going to go add a key. It talks about identifying a master key. I already know how to identify a master key. The way you do that is when you put the key in, if the immobilizer light goes out right away, you know you have a master key. If it stays solid for a second or two, you know you have a valet key, okay, or a slave immobilizer, or a slave chip is what it's called. So, all right, so it says insert master key. It's already in, so I'm just going to press yes, and it's going to ask me to insert the new key I want to program. So I go ahead and do that, put the new key in. It says not to turn on the car, so I'm going to press yes. Now it's telling me to wait for this security light to turn off. So I like the way that it's flashing, guys. It's only flashing once every couple seconds. So that's a good sign, because typically when you have the wrong chip in a key, especially if you guys like to build your own, if you have the wrong chip, that light would be blinking twice and then once, and that would be telling you that you have the wrong chip in that. So what I'm waiting for is I'm waiting for that 45 seconds to 60 second protocol wait, and then the light should stop flashing at that point. That lets me know that the immobilizer section is done, and then we're gonna go in and program the remote section of the flip key. So I'm just waiting on that immobilizer to stop flashing. As soon as it does, I know we're done. And I think we're done now. So as you guys can see, we are getting no more flash on that. So we're done there. So I'm just gonna go ahead and press okay. And then I'm just gonna turn the car on. And there's no security light. All right, so we know that part's done. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and now take that key that I just programmed the immobilizer in. I'm gonna take that out and put the master key back on. I'm gonna go ahead and back out of immobilization and get back to, like, say, the main page where I get to choose it over again. I'm gonna go into remote section. Guys, again, sorry for the glare. This is more just for information. I hope you guys can deal with that part. We're gonna go type 2, just like we normally would on your, like, 2017 or 16 Camrys. And I'm gonna go into program remote. I'm gonna do this with one hand, so you have to see me do it this way, I guess. All right, so switch ignition on. Hopefully it communicates, because I kind of lagged on that turn on. We'll see here. All right, it says press lock and unlock, so I'm gonna do that. Press lock and unlock at the same time, and then press lock. Yeah, and there we go. We just programmed this key to the remote. I mean, this key to the car. And it says program success. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn off the vehicle. And guys, I'm pretty old school, so I always unplug my unit no matter what I do after I'm done here. And then I'm just going to go and show you guys how the remote feature works. This is the original key again. So we see that one working. I'm going to go ahead and put that one down and then pick up the one we just added in. And you see how that's working too. Watch how I put the key in the ignition, and we got no security light, even when I turn on the car. So guys, we're all set. See how easy it is to program a 2018 Toyota Camry new flip key with our Auto Pro Pad Light, our X100T. All those will be able to do this car just as easy, guys. If you have any questions, please leave them in my comment page. Thank you and have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.